points reader from the circle, from the project, Logie winner. Georgie! Surprise!
My goodness, what an unbelievably mind-blowing, magical experience. Other than marrying my husband and having our daughter, this would be up there with a career highlight. I mean, to be able to become Monster and sing with these incredible voices. I mean, some of the people that are in this competition are just amazing. So I just feel so honoured to be here. I'd like to say, Molly Rose, darling, this is why Mummy hasn't been home. So I've been having lots of fun in a big Monster outfit, and I hope it all makes sense now, and I hope you love what I've done and always remember to follow your dreams. Well, I certainly wouldn't take her fur. I've been having fur balls for 2 weeks, and so people keep hearing me, you know, spitting and thinking I'm doing noises on the mics, but she's got the finest fur. I'm quite partial to her toenails. I think they're quite cute. I wouldn't mind these as slippers around the house. If you can be in The Masked Singer, do whatever you can. It is the most magical, hilarious, joyful ride. You'll never regret it. It's been one of the best things I've done in my life.